Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to another video. Today we're playing the impossible game.
Oh yeah, we're playing the impossible game.
Now before we get into it, I have to warn you. I will be making threats. You know, at this game. At the developers. Oh man, I got a cold. My nose is congested. But anyway. I will be swearing. A bit more than usual, you know. I can already, you know, predict that because I know it's gonna happen. So if you're not really up for that kind of stuff, then don't watch. Just a precaution. But let's get started. We're gonna start with fire or original level. What? Why don't we go with the original level? No, we'll go with fire aura. So I feel like it. Okay. Spacebar. Okay. I love how the music is like synchronized with the movements that you make. That's really cool. Go, 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 go. Oh my god. Oh my god. So intense. Motherfuck. Oh my god, I almost died. I almost died, but I didn't. Don't you fucking screw me up now. I will not mess up. No, I was supposed to drop. You son of a bitch. Son of a beach ball. I didn't know beach balls could have children. Huh.
You learn something new every day.
Oh my god, that was lucky, and I can't believe I ran into that. Come on. Come on, game. Don't screw me over. Not allowed to screw me over. I'm in a bit of a... I don't want to say jittery, but hyped up mood, if you can't tell. Don't know why. You know, I haven't had anything that would cause that sort of thing. But, you know, probably better for the video anyway. More intended for you guys. Alright, we're coming up on that part again. Drop. No, you piece of shit. You piece of shit, Square. I hate you. I hate you. Let's just get that out of the way. I hate you. I will burn you alive if you do not do what I tell you to. I will burn you at the stake. You know what? I don't care how painful it is. I will burn you at the stake. And I will sit there and I will laugh. So you better do as I say. You ain't doing what I'm saying. You better not be like being a little dick or anything. Oh my god. Ugh, my nose is congested. Probably doesn't sound good for the microphone, but whatever. Go, go, come on, come on, come on. No, I forgot to hold down the fucking space bar. Mother of... Come on, come on, come on, come on. We gotta beat this. We got to beat this. Cause we are the champions, my friends. And we'll keep on fighting till the end. Da 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 da. We are the I feel way too hyped up for this. I don't know why. Like, probably because what I'm saying, you know, into the microphone right now, what I've been saying, is a little abnormal. Well, that can be expected from me, but, you know, to the common YouTuber, they would not, you know, understand. But that is perfectly normal. Some people are just incapable of understanding certain people, you know. Like, it's kind of hard to understand Jim Carrey. I mean, like, I don't know what's wrong with him, or what was wrong with him. He's a bit more normal now. Oh my god, I held it down. Why did I do that? I'm not even... It feels like I'm not even paying attention. Like, because I'm trying to talk and I'm playing the motherfucking game at the same time, which is freaking murdering me and my square. Go, go, go. You little bastard. You little bastard. You're a bastard. You realize that? You realize how much of a bastard you are. Bet you do. Because I will murder your family. Won't even be that hard. And my weird coughs will come and get you too. Yeah. How do you like them apples? Son of a bitch. I hate this game. Hate this game already. We're only on attempt number 16. I don't know how many attempts I'm going to do, but I want to beat this motherfucking level. And I can't believe I just did that. God, what is wrong with me? In the first three attempts, I made it to that, to the farthest point I've gotten to two times. And now I can't even make it back there because I can't freaking get this right. Get it right. Come on. Come on, man. This isn't very funny anymore. You know, I was all hyper. Still kind of am, but I was all hyper, you know, because I was figuring, oh, this will be easy as fuck. This is just a stupid little game just trying to make me jump over triangles. Well, no. I can't believe I jumped way too early. See, this is a problem. This is a problem with our society. We are getting way too angry over small little games like the Impossible Game. Jeez, like, my throat feels all raspy and it kind of feels weird to talk. Like, it almost kind of hurts. But, you know, I'm going to talk anyway. I haven't been talking all day, so I don't understand this, but, you know, biology and whatnot. Come on. Go. I love you, Square. You can do it. I have faith in you. I am also betting all my money on you, so you better fucking do it. I'll murder your ass. Why did I keep holding down the space bar button? It just feels so normal to do that, to hold down the spacebar button. I have no idea why. Like, it's almost like my finger is compelling me to do that when I shouldn't be. Instead, I should be jumping over triangles. It's making me angry. Making me a little angry. May start to get a little feisty. Terms of rage. Come on. No, you bastard. The hell is wrong with you? I hate you so much. Can you please die? That would be nice. And then I could have a circle instead. A circle would do this much better than a fucking square. Go. Oh, I forgot to fucking space bar. Oh. Damn it. Why they gotta lump two triangles together? That just makes it more difficult. Can they make this any easier? No, they have to make it super difficult. Because they know they want to piss me off. Well, you know what? You know what? You're doing a good job of it right now. But, I won't say that. Well, I tease you. Oh, my God. I don't even know what I'm saying half the time I'm doing this commentary. Just, you know, playing the game. I'm like, this game is like fueling the anger inside of my chest. And eventually, at some point, it's just gonna pop out and I'm gonna like scream. Games make me angry occasionally. Just a little bit. That's right, you little fuck. You stupid triangle trying to fool me. You ain't gonna fool me with shit. Okay, here comes the drop. Oh my goodness. How am I supposed to get past three triangles? Can you tell me that one? Fool. Yeah, Mr. T now. Mr. fucking T. You tell me that one, fool? Okay, that doesn't sound like him. But you get the idea, man. You get the idea. Go. Go. Boom. Oh. Alright, drop coming up. No, what am I supposed to do right there? What am I supposed to do? I may just move on to the original level. This is pissing me off to the point where I may just smash my computer against the ground, stomp on it, and then go buy another one because I kind of need the internet. But anyway. Go. I love you. I hate you, Square. I hate you. you are the bane of my existence. You understand that? If I could send you down into the pits of hell, I would. But you know what? I'm not the devil. I don't have that kind of control. Oh my God, that was so skillful. I am giving myself a pat on the back for that one. As soon as I get finished with this, you know, when I die, because this fucking square sucks so much ass. You little son of a bitch. You realize what you're doing to me? You're pissing me off. I am trying to impress the people of YouTube, and what you're doing is you're pissing me off. You realize that? It's not very nice. If I die again before I get to that drop, sparks will fly. God, my eyeballs are trying to keep up with the triangles. Oh no, my vision is blurring. What the hell? Hey, that triangle was glitching. It was like moving along all over the place. It was being a little bitch. This stupid game. Okay, go. I love you. Love you, Square. Love you so much. Mwah, kisses. Love you, Square. Come on. Do it for Daddy. Do it. Oh, yeah. We're bouncing along now. Oh, fucking yeah. And I forgot the drop was right there. Ugh. Come on now. Don't fucking me up. Please, Square. Okay? Do this to make your daddy proud. You wanna make me proud? Beat this motherfucking level. Oh my God. I will... Save it for when the game really does screw you over. Save it. So right now it's not screwing me over per se. The triangles are just glitching a bit in my vision. I don't know if that's me being weird, but they're like glitching. I don't understand that. Yo. Oh my God, my eyeballs. Hey, quit moving, triangles. I see what you're doing. That is cheating, okay? That was stupid. You realize how stupid that was? I will murder someone. I don't care if, you know, I go to jail, because it'll be worth it. Oh no, Captain's making death threats. Oh no. If I die again, I'm gonna like flip out. I will massacre your family. You realize that, Square? You know what I'll do to your family? I will fucking come to your house, open the door, go in for a handshake, look like everything's nice and dandy, and then out of nowhere, I will just stab you in the stomach, rip out your intestines. Sorry, that was a little graphic. Oh my goodness, I was trying to jump, but instead it hit the triangle. Hey, game, you're making this a little impossible. You realize that? The idea of the game is for that you're supposed to be beating it real easy. Okay, there's a reason why... Hey, I don't care if I unlock the metal, okay? I want to get past this level. This video's probably going to been going on for about 15 minutes, right? I think we'll stop at attempt 50. I don't know. Stupid ass bitch. Man, I hate you, Square. I hate you so much. Oh. Go. Yeah, go, you little fucking Square. Dude! You're an asshole. Okay, you realize what you're doing. You are teeing me off. Mm-hmm. That's what you're doing. You want to keep doing that? That's fine by me. Oh, wait, no, it's not. No, it's not at all! Okay, nope, that doesn't count. Does not count. That was the cheapest thing I have ever seen in my entire life. Cheapest thing. And I've been to millions of dollar stores. Go, go, go. I love you, Square. You can do it. I have faith. Come on, come on, come on. You can do it. Don't doubt yourself, Square. Don't doubt yourself. That was stupid. I'm going one more time. Just because. Oh, now my throat really hurts. Oh my God. Oh my God, my throat really hurts. It's like super scratchy now. Oh. I need like a cup of water or something. Go, 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 you stupid little Square. I hate you. I want to go again. One more time. I promise. I promise. This game just pisses me off. And if I get screwed over, I'm going again. Okay? I just promise one more attempt. So let me have this, okay? Don't ruin the fun. Yeah, hop over those damn triangles. Fuck. I was pressing it too fast. What was I doing? Well, anyways, guys, that was it for this episode. You enjoyed it, give it a like. Didn't, tell me why in the comments. I know, I was a little hyper this episode. Don't worry about it. Just happens every so often. Well, like any time I play a game that isn't a simulator. But whatever the case, click that like button if you enjoyed it. Didn't tell me why in the comments. And I'll talk to you guys later.